Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I said you don't know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell, echoed in the wells, and in the wells of silence. And then the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign was out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the word.